at least know, what is morale like in the FBI right now?
Well, there's two morales in the FBI. One is that these men and women are mission-oriented and mission-focused, and I mean that sincerely. They care a lot about helping victims of financial fraud or finding missing children. That FBI is fine. There's another FBI that listens every day to this drumbeat, and that hurts. I mean, people join the FBI because they believe in what it stands for, fidelity, bravery, and integrity. But to have that sort of undermined by the leadership is a difficult thing to listen to every day, Chuck.
What do you make of the text messages? Are you disturbed by any of it?
Look, I know those two folks. They're good people. I think they exhibited bad judgment. Good people sometimes exhibit bad judgment. And the problem with the text messages, of course, is that it lends an appearance of impropriety.
Right.
Don't forget that when Bob Mueller found out about that, he removed that special agent from his team. That's exactly what he should do.
Let's talk about the issue of political bias,
yeah.
What that means. What are the rules in the FBI? So what is it? If you join the FBI, does your spouse no longer able to express a political opinion or work in partisan politics?
There's still this thing out there called the First Amendment. And so that actually doesn't just apply to everyone else but the FBI. It applies to everyone. But what you try and do, and I did this for many years, is keep those views out of your work.
Right.
I was a federal prosecutor for a long time, Chuck. I literally didn't know how other people in my office thought about politics. Why didn't I know that? We didn't talk about it.
Hey there, I'm Chris Hayes from MSNBC. Thanks for watching MSNBC on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date with the videos we're putting out, you can click subscribe just below me or click over on this list to see lots of other great videos.